risk of farming in this pandemic is not knowing where we're heading to.
Very rapidly, it started to emerge that we were going to encounter a number of difficulties, who to prioritize, who should get, who doesn't get.
Communities have responded to the pandemic by mobilizing, organizing, educating, and networking. This is possibly the biggest revival of civic activism in South Africa since the 1980s.